Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Disciplines of Magic, Psionics, which I found here in the Mayor's House in Rivervale. The Disciplines of Magic, Psionics, by Balladora Del Goldenstein. The Psionics. Psionics are subject to the school of Sinestra. Psionicists are skilled at manipulating other people's thoughts and feelings. 1. Mechanics. While schools like mentalism, the respectable counterpart of psionics, or elementalism, concentrate on altering the physical world, psionicists directly tamper with one's mind. In doing so, they force the eyes of their victims to accept an alternative reality as truth to influence their state of mind. Once the spell is cast, the victim can no longer distinguish between the real and fictional world, allowing them to be controlled like a puppet. To give a tangible example, if a psionicist is confronted with a group of three mercenaries who are threatening him, he is capable of imprinting the belief that his brothers-in-arms are monstrosities in one of them. Provided the spell is successful, the affected mercenary will then turn on his comrades. Another highly dangerous skill within the discipline of psionics is the ability to make oneself invisible in the minds of one's enemies, using the aforementioned principle of mental manipulation. Psionicists simply let their enemies' eyes see a version of reality in which they are not present. 2. Reputation. Similar to entropy, which is also part of the school of Sinestra, psionics are one of the most notorious of the magical disciplines. Use of psionics is a punishable offense in a civilized world. Due to its inherent dangers, the reason for this should be self-evident. Throughout history, an extensive number of renowned personalities and rulers have fallen victim to psionicists and have committed crimes while under their spell. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Disciplines of Magic, Psionics.